are at accurate position. If there is an offset, move the camera one by one to the FOV center point and press the shortcut key F8 to align the component position. Then click the file to save, and the component editing is completed.